Oftentimes, I look back at the journey that was, and I ask myself, who is this guy? How did he get here? I mean, I'm not anywhere close to where I want to be, but I'm grateful and humbled by what I've achieved so far. After so many trials and tribulations that buried me time and time again, I've managed to rise from the ground and multiply, just like seeds do. I have no other choice but to chase a dream that only I can see. And I want to help people chase their dreams too. That has always been a dream of mine. So if you were not part of the journey from the beginning, it's never too late. I suggest you jump on it now. You'll thank me later.